radio start times of mine and the time is 6 p.m. The news first, the headlines. The health ministry lays down top priorities for next 5 years with new health policy. A U.S.-backed alliance of Kurdish and Arab forces push into the Daesh group's bastion city of Manbij in northern Syria. Turkey confirms it would hold new membership talks with the European Union next week. And millions of Britons vote in a bitterly fought referendum that could close the island nation out of the EU. This news has been edited by Esmahan Zajari, directed by studio engineer Frank, and presented by Sinead Darwani. Thank you for joining us. His Excellency Ahmed bin Mohammed Al-Saidi, Minister of Health, affirmed that the ministry has laid down the top priorities for the next 5 years, especially activating the health care system, preparing new health policies, sustaining the existing achievements, while at the same time focusing on the construction of integrated medical cities, investing in human resources development, restructuring medical education, and boosting health care spending. In a statement to Oman newspaper, he explained that the Ministry of Health will strive to find alternative sources for funding while paying more attention.